GD5 Michael's Big Garage. Need more places for your cars, motorbikes, helicopters, planes? Just install it. This is the garage multiplex for Michael. Now you can organize your vehicles collection without leaving the Michael safe house. And I think you like it, so without any further ado, let's begin. Alright, first link of downloading is always in description. Just download this file. Now you have to simply extract the ROM file, and I'll open the extracted folder here. And there is the copy into game folder, just open it. And yeah, let me tell you, to use this you need have to menu trainer. Link of downloading is in description. Download and install the newest version. When you have done that, then copy menu stuff folder from here and go on the main directory of GD5. And now you have to paste here, and that's it. It's all done. Let's start the GD5. As you can see here, the game has completely opened, so let's show you the Michael's Big Garage. So you have to open here the mod menu, press F8 button, and then select down below Object Spawner. Then manage save files, and here select the garage multiplex for Michael. Now click on load placement, and then you have to wait here just because of loading. Okay, so look here, finally loaded Michael's Big Garage. So let's move in, and you have a lot of cars in it, also motorbikes, helicopters, planes, and you have jetpack, off-roader, just for you to enjoy it. I hope you like it. If you like it, then don't forget to comment down below and tell me what do you think about that Michael's Big Garage. And if you are interesting in more mods for GT5 like this, so watch these videos as well. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.